It was the idea I kind of how difficult it must be to uphold a sense of truth and a sense of goodness when you're being vilified. That's basically where it came. And John said, if I wrote a good priest, would you play him? And I said, yes, I would. The notion of a man that actually stands unreservedly for the good side of humanity as against the darker side, we both found ourselves excited by that because it challenges the nature of the cynicism of that happens now, that's almost a default position for everybody. The actual notion of Calvary was very strong at the beginning, I think, in John's mind, and he was talking at one point about structuring it around the stations of the cross, and he found that a little unwieldy, and then he went into the seven stages of grief. And really the structure for me was less important than the relationships, and in particular the relationship with this man's daughter. There's a huge larger-than-life quality about all the people who come in here, and it's a phenomenal energy, and the actors are bringing incredible sort of commitment to, you know, what might be three pages. They're coming in with the most amazing sort of sense of it and commitment to it and preparation for it. And it's a testament to John, but it's a testament to them as well. Every week we've had three brand new presences just taking the place by storm. It's been fantastic, yeah. It's been the toughest shoot emotionally that I remember. You know, there have been physical challenges, or there have been, you know, like challenges of craft, or there have been challenges about getting, you know, finding a character. This was less about finding who the character was and more about being the character, but actually suffering what he had to go through. The way I think of him now is as a filmmaker. I don't think about him making a film. I think about him as a filmmaker. And that happened during the guard, but during this, from the very beginning, like we had a tight schedule. His preparation was impeccable as always.